Governor Sandoval was in Clark County today to advance his education agenda. Sandoval met with the Nevada Commission on Homeland Security to call for strict requirements on how schools handle bullying. He also wants to add more social workers and implement a state-mandated safety plan for all schools. Sandoval will appoint a special committee of law enforcement experts to devise that plan by next spring.